And welcome back to another Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode. We still seek the bodies of our fallen comrades. And pieces of them. And last time we found one of our comrades on a pike. Which dispelled the popular myth that he had not been killed. You know, he might not have been killed at the time, but he certainly killed... Uh-oh. Game bug finder's being shot at. Oh, no. Struck him in the arm. It is lodged in the wound. Where? What? Oh, no. He fell over. Not another one. Where was he? Oh, he lost his shield. He's pierced. Where? Where is all this... Oh, Gamebug is dead. Something happened here, but it's not what I would have liked. Damn. Oh, no. Is that him? Who's that? Whoop. Yep, that's Gamebug Finder's corpse. So where's that person that shot him? Damn. We're losing people like flies or something. There's a piece of someone. Someone's lower leg. Where's the dastardly sniper? I am thirsty. I will eat a... I'll see if I can... No, I can't drink Kay's blood. Do I have any water on me? Now look at all that goo and blood and splatter. Eat vomit covering iron low boot. No. I don't think it would let me anyway. Ah, oh, there we go, water. Alright, so two have died, and we have found one. This is not good. Not good at all. I thought we were doing so good, too. Oh no, I'm being shot at. Ah, there's that bastard that killed Gamebug Finder. Oh, no, no! Skeleton got shot in the elbow. Oh. But he hit him with his shield and made him fall over. Yeah, Calrog woman making him sick. He's a vomit spraying bowman. Dead bowman. You okay there, Skeleton? Alright, you're now a shield man. Alright, so like last time, I'm going to pause the video here, and then when something happens, when one of us is killed, or we find another body impaled on a spike, I will return. Okay, we're back, and I found another one of these pole-looking things. I haven't looked at it yet, so... Q2! On an iron spear. I wonder, she was a spearman. That's probably her own spear. That was sweet irony. Q2. You gave us our font. You shall be missed. Nothing else has really happened yet, so I'm gonna pause it until I find more of us dead folk. Yay! Another pike, and the winner is Zingish, upright iron pike. Congratulations, Zingish! You are the winner of our upright iron pike challenge. You have been impaled. Where would you like to go now?
I'm going to Disney Pike. I mean, Disneyland.
Okay. More edits as I continue to scour this stupid fortress. I don't even know how many people are here. Who knows? Could be anybody. Could be a million. We have found another pike. They must have really hated whoever this is, because they piked them all the way up on top of the roof of one of their dark towers here. So we have... Oh, Duskoot! Piked. Yeah. Alright, so we're doing pretty good, I guess. We haven't... Oh, man, there's another one. Who is this? J-Wolf. Oh, cool. I mean, it's sad, but I thought he got incinerated, so... It's good that we have our J-Wolf back. Now my speed is down to 723, because I'm loaded down with corpses. So we have... Alex, Lucabod twice, because he got cut in half. Gamebug. So we have from the previous group, Alex, Q2, Zingish, Doskute, and J-Wolf. Amnesiac Jack was killed later. God, I can't remember who else. Let's see here. We grabbed... That pike's been unloaded of its... Okay. Alright, well, I'm going to continue looking. This should be X2E. I hadn't found this pike before. It was uncovered. Okay. Apparently, X2E probably rotted and his bones got scattered around somewhere or something like that. I did find some human bones. And so, you know, considering we got all of the other corpses, I can only assume that the only... No, that's not true. There were all sorts of humans. So, yeah, I don't really know if they're X2E's bones or not. But that was certainly X2E's pike. See, it's mostly goblin bones in here, for good reason. But, I did find some human bones, and I'm going to assume that those were X2E bones, because the pike that probably should have held X2E does not. I had to travel away because I was moving at like 300 movement points, whatever the hell that means. And see, now I'm traveling at 1200, because I put all of our friends' corpses in a backpack, and I dropped the pack back off at the temple where I wouldn't forget it. I hope. And, apparently, because I traveled away, everybody rotted. Because I don't see any more corpses. I see your bones. So, once again, I managed to foul things up. But, all in good fun in the name of adventure and glory. And goblin bones. So yeah, we found X2E's spike, but alas, no X2E. Yeah, there's no more corpses. Used to be corpses all over this place, but now there's not a single one, just bones. Well, you can see I have here human bones. And if you'll read the fine print, it says, these are X2E bones. So, we're gonna go grab our backpack full of corpses and disembark. If I can find a way out of here. And we will have to find a fitting way to send them off into their next adventure. I'm sure that I can think of something. In fact, I already have something planned, but I will save it for next time. I don't want to drink blood. Alright. Whoa! There's a goblin alive? Oh, not anymore. I'm shocked because if you look up here... The temple used to, or the fortress used to look like that, now it looks like that. So it went from purple to gray. Meaning, we win! So not only did we get the corpses of the majority of our fallen comrades, but we managed to completely and utterly destroy this goblin fort in the process. Because that's just how badass we are. And I think we only had 2 deaths doing it. So yes, good job us. Alright, there's our backpack. Q2, J-Wolf, Alex, Zingish, Doskute, Lucabod, and Gamebug. The Fallen. Come on. Nope. Alright. Okay. Yeah, look, everything's goblin bones, except for these one bit of human bones, which are X2Es. So with that, this brings a close to this episode of Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode. Next time, we figure out what to do with all these bodies. Yay!